Judicial Council President Moulana Ihsan Hendricks as a humanitarian and an Islamic scholar of distinction. The 54-year-old passed away in Cape Town last night after a long illness. He was a staunch supporter of the Palestinian Solidarity Movement.
A community in mourning gathered to pay the last respects to an esteemed leader. Moulana Ihsan Hendricks was a prominent Islamic scholar who served as president of the Muslim Judicial Council for 10 years. His leadership, part of the rich legacy he leaves behind.
I will remember my brother as an exceptionally well human being. A person that I grew up with, that I revered and respected in every aspect, and a person that was a guardian for our younger ones in the family.
An unrelenting social activist, Moulana Hendricks established the Al-Quds Foundation office in South Africa.
He was a great promoter of citizenship, that how we collectively as a people can be able to nurture and develop a people in a country that love our country and can be able to uphold the values of the South African Constitution.
Mourners paid homage to the late cleric.
I think people often have associated Moulana with his passion for Palestine, and that's true. But Moulana Ihsan comes from the Ferris family in Worcester. Old liberation stalwarts when it wasn't fashionable to be liberated. And that's his unique bond with the African National Congress and liberation politics.
The president is grieving for the passing on of this leader, not just from a cleric, but a community activist. This is somebody who, when he was elected as the president of the Muslim Judicial Council, invited President Mandela.
Moulana Hendricks has been laid to rest in accordance with Muslim rights. Vanessa Puna, SABC News, Cape Town.